With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. The question says that the condition that the line x cos alpha plus y sin alpha equal to p to be a tangent to the hyperbola x square by a square minus y square by v square equal to 1. Okay, so first of all, let's draw a diagram. Okay, and let this be the hyperbola. Okay. And let's say this is point x1, y1. Let's say this is the point x1, comma, y1. And if I need to draw a tangent at that point, so this will be the tangent at that point. Okay. So equation of this tangent at x1, comma, y1 is given by what? So equation of tangent at the point x1 comma y1 to hyperbola is given by what? X x1 upon a square minus y y1 upon b square equal to 1. So this is the equation of the tangent. Let's call it as equation 1. And it is given that the equation of line, given line equation is what? X cos alpha plus y sin alpha is p. It can also be rewritten in the form x cos alpha by p plus y sin alpha by p equal to 1. Okay, let's call it as equation 2. Correct. Now, what we can do, these two are tangent line only. Okay, so just we need to compare 1 and 2. So, compare 1 and 2. Okay, what we are going to get? Coefficient of x, if we compare, we will get x1 by a square equal to cos of alpha by p. So from here, what will be the value of x1? It will be a square cos of alpha by p. That is p3. Similarly, compare y coefficients. Okay. So what will be the coefficient of y? You will get minus y1 by b square equal to sine of alpha by p. So from here y1 we will get as minus b square sine of alpha by p. Let's call it as equation 4. Now since this x1 y1 lies on the tangent line, so it satisfies equation 1 as well as equation 2. So plug in these values in equation 2. So from 2, what we will get? X, that is, you will get what? X1 cos alpha by p plus y1 sine alpha by p equal to 1. Okay, now just plug in these values from 3 and 4. So from 3 and 4, what we are going to get? X1, which is a square cos alpha by p into cos of alpha by p plus y1, that is minus b square sine alpha by p times sine alpha by p equal to 1. So what we are going to get, we will get a square cos square alpha minus b square sine square alpha is equal to p square. So that is the required condition for the given line to be the tangent. Okay, so this is the required answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.